Good morning. My name is Andrew Allspall, and today I'll be showing you how to make some eggs. First things first is I'm going to go over what you'll need to make your eggs. First, you'll need a medium-sized skillet. Then you'll need a spatula. And then from the fridge, you'll need some eggs for the eggs. And you will optionally need some shredded cheese and some milk. You will also need a bowl and a fork to mix your ingredients. To prep your stove, you will want to spray vegetable oil on your skillet and turn the stove on high and let that cook while we're mixing our ingredients. In this process, we will be beating two eggs and mixing in some cheese and some milk. You'll want to move your fork in an almost vertical motion. And after it is evenly yellow and mixed, then we are ready to add some cheese and some milk. You won't need that much to add a lot of flavor. Tiny bit goes a long way for this, and then you'll want to mix it all together and stir it until it is all even. And then you'll want to turn your heat low, and then you're ready to add your eggs to mix. Cooking this is a very quick process, so you will want to be very fast in reacting. You will want to take your spatula and clump together and move the eggs to one center mass. This will cause the eggs to cook slower and more evenly. The longer you cook, the harder and crispier your eggs will be. The slower you cook, the less you cook them, the fluffier they will be. You never want to season your eggs before you cook them. After about 2 minutes, you should be done. Then you'll want to turn off the heat and remove the skillet from the stove. And then you're ready to serve. Remember to wash your fork or get a new one so that you can't risk salmonella poisoning. enjoy your eggs.